over to you.
Right. So, okay. So, if you can just put off the screen for a second, for a
sure,
minute.
Sir. Yeah.
Thank you. So, before we go to the next speaker, and we request Narayanan, sorry to keep you waiting for 5 minutes, but this is a wonderful initiative that we have taken, where we want to recognize people who are making an exemplary contribution in the field of HR. And I think no conclave is complete without the stalwarts getting the due recognition. So basically, we have two categories that we are nominating from HSSC, and also we have received one nomination from an organization. So one is the thought leader, and the second is the torchbearer. So a thought leader is somebody who has made a significant contribution, an exemplary contribution in the field of HR by bringing in some innovation, bringing in some new thoughts into the system, and thereby making a difference. And a torch bearer is somebody who has taken a lead in creating an organizational transformation, either as a consultant or as an employee of that organization. So both these categories are of people who have had a reasonably good experience. They have gone through the ups and downs in their field, in their careers. So they have seen the rough patches. They have also seen the wonderful patches, and they have taken initiative to make a difference to the space that they belong to. So Juhi, can we start with the Thought Leader Awards? So I would request when the person's name is announced, to please come on video. And I would request everybody to be on video for some time now, so that we can acknowledge the contribution of these exemplary HR professionals. And I think this is a proud moment for them. So our first award, Juhi, is your audio working?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so can we... Stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up. For the champions, for the champions. Stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up. For the champions, for the champions. Thank you. So big round of applause to Mr. Dev Kumar, who's the founder of Vasutas HR Services Private Limited. And we award him as our first awardee 2020 Conclave Thought Leader for his exemplary contribution in enabling various organizations through innovative talent management solutions. He brings in more than 25 years of experience working in the manufacturing and service industries. He has served beautiful organizations like Maruti, Reliance Industries, Reliance Communications. So congratulations, sir. And it is such an honor for us that you are present with us today. And we would like to hear a few words from you on what's your feeling and any message that you would like to give for the HR fraternity.
Thank you, Hari. And thank you, HSV, for honoring me. I worked for 25 years for various organizations. So now for last 2 years, I'm into consulting. So what made me to come into this field is, the area in which I am working right now is like evolving the HR in the SMEs and the startups. So what we have seen, and a lot of HR professionals are, they must have also observed that a lot of things are talked about the very conservative approach of owners in the SMEs and the startups towards the HR initiatives. So what I am trying to see that if we can make people understand what is the long-term value of HR as a profession and as a good practice in the organization, and they can, if we can change their thought process and can make HR evolve in the say medium sized organization and a small sized organization. So that is what I am trying to do from my side.
Awesome, sir. Thank you so much. And thank you so much for joining us and also accepting the honor from our side. Thank you so much for that, sir.
Do you want to say something
about your mentor?
Yes, thank you. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to say something about him. I cannot thank him enough, because whatever I am because of him. He has changed the mindset about HR. Because when I was doing my HR in MBA, people used to tell me, "Arey, HR is only for hiring and firing." But he is one person who made me believe that HR is not just hiring and firing. It's much beyond that. And he's given me the liberty to actually experiment in HR. We've done a lot of work together. And now also I've been associated with him, and I'm still learning under his guidance. So thank you so much, sir, for your wonderful guidance and being there for me. Thank you so much.
You're always welcome, Juhi.
Thank you, Juhi. Thank you, Dev sir. We'll now go to the next Thought Leader Award. And we'll once again have a stand-up music for our champion. So let's welcome Sanjeevani Patel, Director at My Advisory.